all this shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting smoked already. Come on, guys! I've got a yellow wing as well.
No, it's only yellow.
Oh, yeah. They are absolutely all over the place. I can't do it. Half the pack's coming for a pit stop. Oh my god. Oh, there's a clammy at the pit stop. There's like 5,000 cars going into the pits. I don't know how my starts are so bad. What am I doing wrong at my starts?
I don't know. The thing is, what I don't get is the initial getaway. It's fine.
It's fine. As soon as I hit gear 4, that's it. The car just... Car's like, no, what are you doing, mate? You want to go up to gear 4? Nah, sorry, mate. You want to go up to gear 7 straight away, yeah? I mean, you can be consistent now. So you're literally just going to go bye-bye. I think that's just the same. Charlie said that, just obliterated me in the phone.
But as it crashes,
it's going slow.
Have you noticed that Gazelman's car's going so long?
No. Ozone's had accumulated a huge amount. There's a new, which is accumulated.
VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down. Maintain a positive delta.
Right, I've just got to hope that I come out in some clean air. That's the only thing. I don't know why my start was so bad. I'm still wondering as to why it was so bad.
I don't know.
Into speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres.
If the initial get off was a problem, then we'd be able to say, right, the reaction time shift. But it's not.
No, it's not.
Like fourth and fifth gear where you just don't move. I mean, it's happened all week before. But I don't think I've ever gone into P1, not into turn one, not P1.
Hold on.
Oh my God, you're right there. So you did actually gain time because you were right up his arse.
Yeah, but it's still not good though, is it?
Succulent! Oh dear. That was good, that. That was the quickest race time I've done all week as well. Literally everyone got a penalty, apart from me. I will take that.